imminent. The teams indeed with us very soon, having exchanged their various pleasantries. What I have to tell you is that the weather may not be great for the duration of the evening. The clouds yet to open, but I suspect that they will pretty shortly, and when the rain comes, we are warned to expect plenty of it. And expectations are rising and decibel levels are rising. The noise is quite something. You can feel what football means to the people in this part of the world. Well, there are plenty looking forward to seeing this, a capacity crowd here.
Well, under normal circumstances, this is a massive matchup, and I'm not totally in agreement with the view that friendlies tend to take the edge away. In my experience, if the opposition go at it full tilt, then you have to reciprocate. We'd like to see excitement and be entertained, but if it does go down a serious route, there'll still be lots to enjoy.
Just joining us, we are already underway. So, Jim, tell me this, who are you looking for in particular here?
Yeah, Thiago Silva. He's a player who doesn't seem to have any weaknesses at all, Peter. He's strong, he's quick, he's technically gifted, and very comfortable in possession.
Oh, Cuckoo! A wonderful effort all by himself. And that has to go down as a real opportunity missed. Everything was right until the end. With intent. Oh, that's a fine interception. And we're not going to make any further progress now. Bruno Fernandes. And he's forced to go back. Rashford. Bruno Fernandes. Bruno Fernandes. He is just caressing the ball. Just whacks it away. Sterling is yelling after that one. Oh, such a clever touch. That's the throw. He's left his back.
That a bit, even though it was quite close.
Over to the other side. Diogo Dalot. Bruno Fernandes. Shaw could try cutting inside here. Thiago Silva is there and he can get that clear. Sterling. To Gallagher. Gently done. That's offside. Yes, it is. Just eases him off the ball.
intensity certainly is made up by a large serving of discipline and organisation.
He's picked it up out wide. Passing is crisp and sharp.
Into the box.
And he's there to clear it. Oh, it's come loose. United can counter properly here.
Sure.
Nkunku.
I wonder what you've seen, Jim, over the early moments of the game.
Well, both sides seem happy with the patient approach for now, still trying to have a good look at one another.
It's a bad place to challenge. What's he giving?
No, the referee's judged that the offence took place outside the area. It's not taken him long. That's going to be a booking.
Well, I think the alternative was to stand there and do nothing while he tried to score. Obviously, he's not one of their athletes, is he? James, in comes the cross. Keeper's dealt with that. Bruno Fernandes. Diogo Dalo. Now he's off and running.
That he should have come up with something better there.
Encouraged the pass with an intelligent run, but the pass just lacked pace.
Bruno Fernandes. Anthony. And it's Casemiro. And it's played forward.
Rashford really was well marshalled there because he was denied the opportunity to turn.
And he's onside. And he's out and behind. It's a good block. Spring out of defence. Casemiro. Now McTominay. Move forward and quickly so. Nice interception. His positioning was spot on. De Sassi. Shifted upfield. Chiellini. Move forward and quickly so. Can he latch on to this? McTominay. to Bruno Fernandes. Anthony, he's gone for goal! Oh, Rick, nice interception. McTominay. Gently done. The fullback is in acres of space here. McTominay. Kunku, it's a little off target, sent it forward, pressing's intense, and it's paid off. Sterling, and it's Chilwell, stood up well to him there. Chilwell just loves to go forward whenever he can. Bruno Fernandes. It's Casemiro, moved on forwards, calmly anticipates, looks to go up and over. Onana with the clearance. Chilwell is offering an apologetic gesture of sorts.
That just required a bit more oomph to reach its target.
Chilwell. Gallagher. It's a good spell of possession, this. Diogo Dalo. It's Varane. Rafael Varane. Driven forward. Defending of the desperate variety. Now this could be a chance. Coming out wide. Sterling. Oh, that's nice. The left, Sterling, towering header! Sterling has deflected over the goal line for a corner.
But it needed his best.
Diogo Dalo. Casemiro. Rashford.
It's Rashford! Well, that is rather wayward. Manchester United really have been deserted. affected by their composure and allowed frustration to take over, and it's not a good sign.
Nkunku.
And it's Sterling.
For Thiago Silva. Gallagher.
Still, but both sides have had their moments.
Gallagher. For Nkunku.
A real chance if he can get through.
Very good evening to you as you join us for tonight's live game.
Unfortunately, our weather forecast is somewhat less than predicted.
We're told to expect intermittent spells of heavy rain.
Sassy.
Well, good evening wherever you are on this most pleasant evening. As you can see, there's been a terrific atmosphere here. There's great expectation, excitement, and it has built nicely.
Very good evening to you as you join us for tonight's live
game. Here often.
Unfortunately, our weather forecast is somewhat less than promising. We're told to expect intermittent spells of heavy rain, which might very well impact on the quality of the football later. It's great for the new dimension.
What a corner!
White.
was patient amongst the supporters for a 4-0 overdue goal, but it's certainly not going to look as yet the break.
They're playing themselves relatively well to what I've witnessed. They did the good movement and the ball retention has been cutting edge. Well, that's lacking at the moment.
Tearing after that one.
It's fixable.
Arsenal with 45 minutes, it is still goalless.
Change perhaps. Yeah,
with the fullbacks making up the numbers in attack,
he has already
to make sure the background doesn't become too stretched.
First half, it's really produced the goals we'd have liked. Hopefully, they've been safe for them in the second. For that to be the case, though, we need to see more energy and invention early on.
Good run down the right.
And it's Chilwell. Sterling.
Very good evening to you. If you draw this
position, well positioned and well pinched, they can't hurt with their backs to go.
Excellent challenge there, uncompromising. There's a beautiful simplicity about this contest. Willing running on one side, dogged defence on the other.
Sterling.
Sassi. Chilwell. And here's Sterling.
Look, movement creates more options, and that was really sharply done.
Well, this is the perfect game for all parties, not least the neutrals who've just come to enjoy it.
Well, with nothing resting on this, Peter, I'm hoping.
Sterling. And it's Chilwell.
It's Gallagher. Looks it out wide. And here's Sterling. Nkunku. Over to the left. Played back in. Sterling. For Chilwell. Now it's Nkunku. It's Gallagher.
Oh, good take and a good shot at goal!
Oh, a very decent defense. The perfect game for all parties, not least the new.
Now it's Anthony.
Anthony!
They seem set on a tactic that's not really yielding any results. You'd imagine they're targeting a weakness, but they look a weakness themselves.
So, time for changes on both sides, actually. Gallagher. Thiago Silva. De Sassi.
For Nkunku.
And it's Sterling. Nkunku.
And the finish!
And retrieved, albeit perhaps momentary. This kind of bold running will always get you into areas of possibility.
Yeah, it looks like a change of approach and it may just freshen things up.
And he's there to clear it.
And that is as far as they're going to go.
He's kind of disappointed with that. Bruno Fernandes. Anthony, the ball is loose and the chase is on. Puts it across. It's a clearance, but not much of one.
Sterling. Forwards and with intent. Gallagher. And it's played forward. And that's the end of that. It all started well enough. Rashford. That's surely a foul, free kick.
Yeah, well, they were exposed and vulnerable, and he knew he had to do something to prevent a goal then.
Well, the ref's been lenient here. I doubt he'll get too many more chances. Good play. Chooses to go back. No way through, so back it comes.
Oh, that was one big no-no when you've got a cue formed in the box.
Chance to finish. Interesting ball. Can he get onto this? Foul, free kick's been given. Strong and determined, sends it forward, long time, excellent interception, shifted upfield, fiddles it through, Diogo Dalo has it in a wide position, Diogo Dalo proves just a little bit, great hits, gets good distance on it. Fizzled out into nothing. Rashford chasing after it. Thiago Silva. Played back to the goalkeeper. That is lovely. And it's short. And here's Rashford. There's the hit! Now, who's going to be first to this? For a change in personnel. Away from immediate danger. And sudden chance to counter. Dinks one through. It's off target and by quite a way.
Diogo Dalot. Diogo Dalot.
Up towards the flank.
Oh, that's neat.
Played in by Dalot.
It's out for a goal kick.
The left flank. Shaw with a cross.
Big chance corner. Bruno Fernandes with the short one.
And now a sudden chance to counter. The delivery. He's had it nicked away. In towards the middle. That's well blocked and back out it comes.
That'll be a throw.
Swings in across. Probably met.
Bruno Fernandes.
Defending has become, all of a sudden, very personal, up close, adhesive.
Yeah, and if they're going to try and stop him in this fashion, Peter, they're going to really test the referee's patience from here.
Gallagher.
Move forward, and quickly so. Sterling. Chance for the header! And yes, it's there!
Well, if ever there was a perfect time to score, I think we've just witnessed it.
What a great header, got plenty on that.
Yeah, I just thought he wanted that more than anyone else on the pitch, and it was fully deserved. He gave it everything he had.
It's 1-0.
Yeah, it's been their hard work that has got them this lead, but I just wonder whether they can keep it up. This may take a toll now.
Rain starting to fall here. It has been looking that way for a little while.
Time and again, they are repelled. Nkunku.
And it's Sterling.
Nkunku. Palmer!
And that would have been game, set and match.
Palmer was totally aware of how that chance could have impacted on the game, and that should have gone in.
Oh, good spread.
Anthony.
And here's Martial. Yes, real chance!
If ever you want to see a lesson in responding to a deficit, that's it. Their heads didn't drop, and now they're choosing it.
Well, there's no getting to that. No getting to it at all. Expert.
turned his head, Peter. He didn't even look at the goalkeeper.
To the game.
Well, I think the players will be buoyed by the fact that they've managed to level things in a hurry. Tails most definitely up now.
Thiago Silva. Actually looking for that.
And that has left him in a heat.
Sure. Martinez to Bruno Fernandes. Gently done.
Oh, he had to make that, and he did make it.
Well, they deserve an awful lot of credit for their commitment to the cause, but it's a goal credit that would be most welcome now.
Gallagher.
Good ball movement.
Oh, it's come loose.
Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner.
That's been intercepted. Nkunku.
Don't you just love the level of intensity here? Neither is prepared to back down, and to be honest, that's how it should be.
Behind for a corner kick.
Both sides then taking this chance to turn to their benches. Defending of the desperate variety. Not delicately.
Manchester United showing a good level of intensity at this stage. They're calling on all resources now.
Gallagher.
A game with so much to recommend it. Fabulous contest, but still no clear winner.
Well, a goal either way at this stage would qualify as a steal.
Now it's Anthony.
And that's been levered clear.
You wonder if that's it now, but there may be one more opportunity, Peter, for a late, late steal here.
Palmer!
And a header!
Oh, dear, that really is nothing.
That's a little unfortunate. You had a lot of people worried then. Settle for a draw here, although there's still a chance for one last fling.
Now who's going to be first to this?
You wonder if that's it now, but there may be one more opportunity, Peter, for a late, late steal here.
Как запускать трансляцию на YouTube через OBS Studio? Давайте сначала создадим трансляцию. Для этого, естественно, на YouTube канал, я хочу создать трансляцию. И у нас загружается. У меня нужно запланировать трансляцию. здесь, если мы создавали, просто создаем новую трансляцию, если мы делаем до этого, то просто запись чата, кто может задавать вопросы, отправлять сообщения, и я рекомендую ограничивать иногда частоту отправки сообщений, просто для того, чтобы не спамили по одному флоу. Все, нажимаем «Далее», здесь выбираем дату старта эфира, если вы за пару дней создаете эфир, то ваши подписчики, соответственно, видят, когда вы его стартуете, это очень удобно. Потом выбираете время, выбираете формат доступа, ограниченный по ссылке или открытый. Если это вебинар закрытый, делаем по ссылке. Если он должен виден для всех, выбираем открытый доступ. Нажимаем «Готово». И, собственно, здесь переходим уже к основным настройкам на YouTube. Все уже практически финально. Сейчас подгрузится сама трансляция. И будет виден интерфейс статуса трансляции. Вот так это выглядит.
Bruno Fernandes moved on forwards.